Your teacher today is Dr. Bbosa Science. Dr. Bbosa is a teacher at the Science Foundation College, the best school that teaches sciences. Today, 28th December 2020, we are going to revise structured equations in evolution. Our website is digitalteachers.co.ug. Here find notes, exams, and their marking guides in physics, chemistry, biology, and primary subjects. Or visit our YouTube channel, Digital Teachers Uganda, for related videos in physics, chemistry, biology, math, physics, and primary subjects. Please subscribe to promote my videos. Subscription is free. The best secondary school in Uganda is the Science Foundation College. The best primary school in Uganda is Rock of Ages Primary School. Number 1A, distinguish between hybrid and hybrid vigor. B, explain how each of the following may alter gene frequency. Roman 1, closeness of population is. Roman 2, small population. You can pause and answer. A hybrid is an offspring of a cross between two closely related but genetically distinct populations. Hybrid vigor refers to phenotypes of hybrids showing characteristics which are superior to either of the parental stock. B1, gene frequency is altered by interbreeding and exchange of members between close populations. Each population may lose or gain new alleles from another population. B2, in a small population, gene frequency is altered by genetic drift. For example, accidental death of an organism who is a sole possessor of an allele prior to reproduction leads to total loss of that allele from a population. Number 2, in human, albinism is caused by an autosomal allele. On average, 1 in 10,000 is an albino. A, give two characteristics of an albino. B, using Hande-Weinberger formula, p squared plus 2pq plus 2 squared is equal to 1. Determine Roman 1, the frequency of albino allele in the human population. Roman 2, frequency of heterozygous genotype in the population. C, explain why it is difficult to eliminate recessive alleles from a population. You can pause and answer. Part A, characteristics of albino are white hair, pink eyes, the skin fails to tan. Part B, Roman 1, if the frequency of albino allele is 2, the frequency of albinism is equal to 2 squared is equal to 1 in 10,000. 2 is equal to the square root of 1 over 10,000, which is equal to 0.01. Therefore, the frequency of albino allele is equal to 0.01 or 1%. P is equal to frequency of dominant alleles. Then P plus 2 is equal to 1. From Roman 1, 2 was equal to 0.01. Therefore, P is equal to 0.99. The frequency of a trizygote genotype in the population is equal to 2PQ, is equal to 2 times 0.99 times 0.01, which is equal to 0.0198, or 1.98%. Number 3, when an extensive lakes in the Bunyoro were reduced to isolated pools many years ago, four species of fish evolved. A. Suggest how the drying up of the lake system to isolated pools resulted in evolution of the four species of fish. You can pause and answer. Isolation of fish in the pools prevented interbreeding, leading to genetic isolation. The different conditions in the pools and mutations led to different natural selection and evolution of different species. B. Describe how environmental factors act as stabilizing force to natural selection in isolated pool after evolution of a new species. You can pause and answer. When the environmental conditions in each pool change, fish which is better adapted to the condition in each pool survive, while fish which is less adapted is selected against and does not survive. Since pools have different conditions, different species evolved. C. Suggest what would happen to the fish species if water levels rose and isolated pool once again formed an extensive lake system. You can pause and answer. One, competition for food and space would occur and better adapted fish species would survive and others become extinct. Or coexistence would result if fish species were restricted to different niches in the lake. Or if interbreeding occurs, more new species would evolve. Number 4. A. Explain the meaning of Hand-Weinberg equilibrium principle. B. Brown eyes in the human population is caused by dominant allele. In a population, 84% of the people have brown eyes. Using Hand-Weinberg formula, determine the percentage of the population who are 1 homozygous dominant for the eye color, Roman 2 heterozygous for eye color. You can pause and answer. A. The meaning of Hand-Weinberg principle. Provided there is no disruptive influence, such as mutation or selection, the frequencies of alleles in a population remain constant from generation to generation. B. From Hand-Weinberg formula, P squared plus 2PQ plus 2 squared is equal to 1. P is the frequency of dominant allele. Q is the frequency of recessive allele. The frequency of brown eyes is equal to P squared plus 2PQ is equal to 84% is equal to 0.84. The frequency of other color is equal to 2 squared is equal to 1 minus bracket p squared plus 2pq in the bracket is equal to 1 minus 0.84 is equal to 0.162 is equal to 0.4. But p plus 2 is equal to 1, therefore p is equal to 0.6. The frequency of homozygous dominant is equal to p squared is equal to 0.6 squared is equal to 0.36 or 36%. The frequency of heterozygotes is equal to 2pq, which is equal to 2 times 0.6 times 0.4, which is equal to 0.48 or 84%. 5C give conditions that fulfills Hand-Weinberg principle. You can pause and answer. The population must be large. Mating should be random. There should be no emigration or immigration. There should be no mutation. Number 6A, outline the causes of gene reshuffling. B, in which way may variations resulting from gene reshuffling differ from those caused by mutation? C, what's the importance of variation in a population? D, explain how constants of species may be maintained through natural selection. You can pause and answer. A, gene reshuffling is caused by Roman 1 crossing over in prophase 1, Roman 2 independent assortment of homologous chromosomes in metaphase 1, Roman 3 independent assortment of chromatids in metaphase 2, Roman 4 random fusion of gametes from the two parents during fertilization. Variation due to gene mutation is different from that of gene reshuffling because mutation leads to introduction of new genes, thus new characters in a population. C, variation leads to increased survival of species in different habitats, increased chance of resistance of organisms to diseases and poisons. 3, development of new species. 4, reduced competition for natural resources. D, variation is lead to natural selection that favors well-adapted individuals to reproduce and pass on their favorable characteristics to the next generation, while eliminating organisms that are less favored. Number 7, how does resistance of malaria parasite to anti-malarial drug occurs? B, 1, what is the natural selection? 2, how does natural selection occurs? Roman 3, what is the importance of natural selection? You can pause and answer. A, resistance to drugs may occur through 1, failure of the parasite to absorb the drug. 2, the parasite may use alternative biosynthetic pathway unaffected by drugs. 3, parasites may produce enzymes that destroy the drug. See, the parasite may become tolerant to drug molecules. E, the parasite may develop resistant stage in the life cycle. B, Roman 1, natural selection is a process whereby organisms better adapted to their environment tend to survive and produce more offsprings. Roman 2, due to limited resources, organisms with heritable favorable traits survive and produce more offspring than their peers, causing increased frequency of the traits over generations. B, importance of natural selection allows organisms with favorable characteristics to survive and reproduce while eliminating undesirable characteristics from the population. Thank you so much for listening to this video. Our website is digitalteachers.co.ug. Here find notes, exams and their marking guides in physics, chemistry, biology and math. Or visit our YouTube channel for related videos in physics, chemistry, biology, math and primary subjects. Please subscribe to promote my videos. Subscription is free. The best secondary school in Uganda is the Science Foundation College. The best primary school in Uganda is Lock of Ages Primary School.